Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Hollywood actress Kate Winslet's family. Kate Elizabeth Winslet, CBE, is an English actress. She is known for her work in independent films, particularly period dramas, and often portrays angst-ridden women. She was born on 5th October 1975 in Reading, Berkshire, England. Her father, Roger John Winslet, a struggling actor, took laboring jobs to support the family. Her mother, Sally Ann, worked as a nanny and waitress. She is of British descent and also has Irish ancestry on her father's side and Swedish ancestry on her mother's side. Winslet has two sisters, Anna and Beth, both of whom are actress, and a younger brother, Joss. While filming Dark Season, 15-year-old Winslet began a romantic relationship with actor-writer Stephen Tredra, 12 years her senior. She considered him as a major influence in her life, and they lived together in London. They broke up in 1995, but remained close until he died of bone cancer 2 years later. Winslet skipped the premiere of Titanic to attend his funeral. In a 2008 interview, she admitted to having never got over his death. A year after Tredra's death, Winslet met Jim Therapleton on the sets of Hideous Kinky, on which he served as an assistant director. They married in November 1998 at her primary school in Reading. She gave birth to their daughter Mia in 2000. Describing her marriage to Therapleton as a mess, she later said she had lost control of her instincts during this period. They both divorced in 2001. Soon after separating from Therapleton, Winslet met director Sam Mendes when he offered her a part in a play. She turned down the offer but began dating him. She married Mendes in May 2003 on the island of Anguilla. Amidst intense media speculation on an affair between Mendes and actress Rebecca Hall, the couple announced their separation in 2010 and were divorced a year later. Winslet and Mendes has a son, Joe. While holidaying at Richard Branson's estate on Necker Island in 2011, Winslet met his nephew, Edward Abel Smith, during a house fire, and Smith became her third husband. The couple married in New York in December 2012. Their son, Beer, was born in the following year. Winslet studied drama at the Red Roofs Theatre School. Her first screen appearance at the age of 15 was in the British television series Dark Season in 1991. She made her film debut playing a teenage murderess in Heavenly Creature in 1994 and received her first nominations for the Academy Award and Golden Globe Award, and won BAFTA Award and Screen Actors Guild Award for playing Marianne Dashwood in Sense and Sensibility in 1995. At only 20 years of age, she became one of the youngest recipients of the awards. Global stardom followed soon after with her leading role as Rose DeWitt Bucater in the epic romance Titanic in 1997, which earned her second nomination for a Golden Globe Award and an Academy Award for Best Actress in a Leading Role. At the age of 22, it made her the fourth youngest nominee in the category at that time. Titanic was the highest grossing film of all time to that point, after which she eschewed parts in blockbusters in favor of critically acclaimed period pieces, including Quills and Iris. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.